So you want to write that company memo with a Tim Hortons coffee in one hand and your Tim Hortons donut in the other. Maybe you're trying to feed a squirmy kid and trying to write a blog post at the same time. Well, now you can speak words at your computer and it will turn them into text. I'm going to show you how to turn on speech dictation on your Mac with a great keyboard command and show you a few tips for how to use it well.
I'm going to start with the basics and then I'll show you some more power user tips a little later on. You just go to wherever you want text to appear magically while you're talking. It could be an email in the body of a message here. It could be in iMessage if you want to send a message to a friend typing into this little box here. It could be a document like Microsoft Word or Pages. Then look down on your keyboard. In the bottom left, you should see FN, which is the function key. And you want to press that twice and then wait a sec for the little microphone to appear like this. Now you can write your world-changing blog post with no hands. And then you just press the function key one more time to stop the dictation. And if it doesn't work for you when you use the function key twice, just go into System Preferences and then go into Keyboard. And then under Dictation, just make sure that it's set here under Shortcut. Now, if you're doing this for the first time, it'll ask you if you want to enable speech dictation and do a really quick little download. It only does that once, and then it'll just work easily from then on. You'll need to speak clearly, like a silly robot, with a space between each word. And as you practice, you'll get more comfortable with the specific enunciation that you need for it to always understand you. Sadly, we are not yet fully in the future enough for it to understand you while you are drunk or whispering. And now for some more advanced tips, check this out. Show commands. New line. Look at all those awesome commands you can use with speech dictation. Hide commands. Select this sentence. Delete this. Undo that. Go to the end. New line. Maybe in the future it will understand me while I'm drunk, period. New line. Open parentheses. I don't actually drink. Close parentheses. Stop dictation. How cool is that? And now, if I want to dictate a message to a friend, I would go into my Messages app. And I would start dictation here with function. Hey, comma, can you proofread my new blog post called, colon, quote, how to change the world with no hands, end quote, question mark. Send that. Stop dictation.
Boom, comma, Mac epiphany, exclamation mark. If you want someone awesome and totally not condescending to come to you and take all of your technology challenges off your mind, head to macinhome.com because you've got way better things to do with your time. Mac epiphany, exclamation mark.
Cool. Deadpan, exclamation mark.